make all the demons quiet. Yeah, we were built to thrive, yeah. I think that we've all had enough. What keeps you up at night, yeah? Make all the demons quiet, yeah. We were built to thrive, yeah. Yeah, I think that we've all had enough. What keeps you up at night, yeah? Make all the demons quiet, yeah. We were built to thrive, yeah.
Channel Gracious Event Decor GED. Usually I don't talk on this channel, but today I just wanted to do a little haul for you guys of everything I bought for my balcony. Yes, I'm finally ready to face this balcony. I've been in this house for the past a year plus, but I was in Africa for 6 months, and that is the reason you guys have not been seeing videos on my channel. But I'm back for this summer anyway. I'm back for a few months in Sweden. I'm gonna give you guys video back to back. So when I'm moving this house, I use this balcony to be my storage. I have a lot of things, but now I'm much settled. I sold most of my things, my decoration things. I'm not going to be doing a lot of decoration here in Sweden anymore. I'm going to take that business back to Africa anyway. So I have space, and I just wanted to face this my balcony because it's so cute. See the glasses, see everything. It's so cute. Well, why not? And you won't believe, I'm a very modern person. I don't like wood. I don't like brown. That's me. I like glittery. I like gold and silver and glass and mirrors. So that's me. That's my. But these few days, or not few days, past months, I just been eyeing wooden stuff. Like, I love it. I love it. So I'm taking it easy. I'm going to start with my balcony. I have few in my living room because I still can't believe that I will have this as my like home decor. Like, I don't think I reached to that stage yet, but I feel like for the balcony it's going to be perfect. I love it. And because I'm not going to be staying in Sweden that much, so the plan was to do this particular home decor vibe or theme in Africa, but now that I'll be spending more time in Africa, I want to do it here because I really want it to be like a vacation home whenever I'm doing this kind of thing, because I don't think I'm there yet to make my whole house this thing. This boo thing, no, I'm not there yet. But anyway, let me give you guys this haul on a budget. Like, as a decorator, my most proud moment in my life is when I get things on a budget, like low prices sealed, and then turn it out to be something boom, you know. So anyway, let's start. I'm gonna just show you and then let you know. So I got this from a store called Uppbeat in Sweden. I got it for $199. And it was on a good sale. Good sale. That is, I don't know if you guys will put the money in your, if you are in the US, you put it in dollars and stuff, but it's $1.99. And I got this ones. Oh, don't spoil. Come on. I got this one for 20 crowns. Yeah, I'm gonna Trust me, you want to see how I'm gonna do this. I got this for around, I think, 50 grams. Yes, 50 grams. There's a lot of things here, guys. And I remember some videos where I was showing you guys when I was buying some of them. So I'm gonna start the video with it. So I got this candle for 20 crowns. It smells so good. It was on sale. I got this big one for 50 crowns. This one lights up too. So that's good. What's in here? I got a slippers for 49 crowns. So nice. The weather changing, but I'm gonna make this video anyway. I've got more candles. This one was for 10 crowns and this was for 29 crowns. So this is just LED. So that's what comes in this bag. I have a book, but I got it a long time ago. So I think I want to pack them back because I have a lot of things to show you guys, so I don't want to take the space. I love this slipper. I've had it before though, but of course I didn't buy it. So then move on to the next. We are in dollar store. Dollar store is one of my favorite. So I got this for exact 150. I want to put it on the wall. Yeah, for 150. Nice one. And this comes. Guys, I got this table. This is it. This is the table for it. I got this on a sale because it was the last one in the store. It was the last one in the store. And then it's a little bit like, I don't know. She said it's, you know, bad off anyway. So she gave me it for 80 crowns. It was actually 190. She gave me it for 80 crowns. And I was like, yeah, because I don't care. I can make that. And then this table is a flower pot. It has a flower pot. You're going to see everything. I got this for 90 crowns. 90 crowns. Yep. It's nice anyway. It's so cute. And then just some straw. Got this one. This one has actually been in my home for a while. I got it from Roadstar for a while, so I'm gonna use it out here. And I got this. This is one of my favorites. I love it. I'm gonna use that big candle in here. I got it for it was $3.99, guys, and I got it for $150. Wow, good price. So this is what is in here. Okay, sorry. This one been in my daughter room for a while, so that's something. And then it's another straw I got for 20 crowns from Dollar Store. This is a candle holder I got for 40 crowns. I love it anyway. It matched the theme. Are you guys seeing the theme? The theme is black. Black boho and a little bit of cream. And then I got this candle holder for, I think, I don't know, this was a bit expensive. I got it for 70 crowns. Why did I do that? I thought it was like around 20 crowns. Why? No. Sometimes I need to understand. I got it for 70 crowns. So that is that. And then, oh, the color, the light here is so bad. Anyway, I got this chair. I'm not gonna stand up, I'm so tired. I got this chair from Dollar Store too for $450, and I have two of them. So I'm gonna fix it cute. Okay, I have to stand up, guys. I was not planning to stand up. Let's continue. Come here. I love pillows. I love pillows. Let us see. Anyway, don't mind the noise. There's so much noise outside right now. I think they're cutting grass. But I got this cute pillow for, I think, 24 crowns in Roadstar. Why now? Why right now? think he's almost done. Just checking out. So guys, we're back. I think he's already stopped. I got his pillows. There are a few of them. I got two of each. The big one, the middle size. We're gonna have a smaller one of this. And this one, I got it from Amazon. I think the six of them cost me around $349. It was $169, something like that. So they are not that expensive. And then I got this cute. I don't know why I love pink. And there's just, I don't know. I can't just do boohoo. There have to be something pink or something glam. So I got two of these. They were on sale for around, I bought two of them for 260 grams. So it's 130, 130. That was good price. This is the other one for this. Oh, yeah, it's gonna be so cute. Guys, what I love also is, we call it feet. How you guys call it in English? I don't know. But you understand. My babies. In Sweden, you know, Sweden is so cool. Those that live in Sweden already know. We use feet all the time. And this is something I really wanted in my balcony. Guess how much I got this in Yeats? 50 crowns. It was 199 before. I got it for 50 crowns and I got this for 20 crowns. Because I just wanted a little bit of cream. So I have three of these. For 150 and it was worth the price, guys. It was so worth it. So 20 crowns, this one. And these are the main reason why I went to Yeats. I saw it for 20 crowns, around like just $1 something. I saw it for 20 crowns, so I booked three because it was not in my own, at my own Yeats around. So I have to go to the other part of town. I got a three. And then when I got there, I like saw a lot of sales. I was like, you know what? Let me get a whole bag. So I got three of them for 60 crowns. This was a very good deal. Because I want to put it around, you know? Give it that crowny vibe. And then what I got again, got this one for my old things in my house. Got this bag, just a summer beach bag. Anytime I go shopping, guys, for the house or anything, I have to buy something for myself. I'm so used to it. I think I got it for 49 crowns. And then I have just flowers I used to use in my house for this decor. Have it. And, oh my god, yes, I got this light, this lamp. What is people with their noise today? Seriously, man. Anyway, I got this lamp for 150. I don't know why I love it, and it was a good deal for me. So, and then I got this bowl for 20 crowns, and I just want to keep it out here, put snacks in it, and start closing up because you know, dust can come out here. I think that's it. All these other ones for, okay, I got this candle, so cute, for 30 crowns. It's so cute. I'm not even going to use it. I'm just going to set it here, and at least I get something pink. Okay, then I got one of these lights again. So that's it. I got some batteries, and that is it for this bag. I just need to pack them because soon I'll be fixing everything. So, and then here I went to IKEA, how you guys call it. And then I got this kickstand, but I'm gonna use it out here for something. You're gonna see. I got it for 99 crowns. That was a good deal for me. This one came from dollar store too. How much was it? 160. Yep. This cute. This is a candle holder. I have one in my house, white one, but I really wanted to have like this color. Yeah. And then I got this basket. Actually, I saw this basket in, where was it? Odia's home for $3.99. Why are these people like this? The same kind and everything. And this one, I got it for $190. That's why you don't play with, don't joke with dollar store, guys. Don't joke with dollar store. And then I got this one. And I also saw it to the audience for $800. Like, I got it for $300, $299 is the best. I'm going to use it as a table. But I'm thinking maybe get two. And then use it as a side, but this balcony is not that big. I think we are okay. I'm just gonna use this as a table.
So it's actually nice, guys. See, there's gonna be our table out here. I'm gonna have a lot of picnic out here. I'm gonna see some business. Let me not talk. And then, last but not least, because I have this rug that you guys see me on for IKEA, whatever you guys call it. I got it for $6.99. But this is my baby. This is something that I love. This is one of the reasons why. This is something that inspired me to do this place like this. Okay, I got it for Olliers. It was on sale, $3.99. If it's gonna be $700, I'm gonna buy it. But this is my baby, guys. Like, I can't wait to get one. I'm taking one to Africa too. This is my picnic basket I've always wanted. Like, whenever I see people having something like this, I don't even know how to remove it from the pack. Some things that make me happy, this is one of them. I love it. I got it for $3.99. It's gonna sit outside here with flowers in it. It's gonna be so cute. For me, this is like careless soul for me. When I see decor, I see me doing home design, home styling, decor and everything. That is me. I love it. I'm gonna put it back in the plastic because it's not gonna spoil. I really want anyone to touch it. It's so cute. There we go. I'm gonna save this basket. I'm gonna save it for a very long time. And then I got something that I actually wanted to use in here. I love it, but I think like we'll be using it at the beach or picnic or anything out there. So it is an umbrella, but it's not gonna work in here. Mm-mm. Instead of using it, I'm gonna use curtain around the place. I already have curtains, so I don't need to buy the ones I use for. Okay, but this is it, guys. I love it. I love everything. Anyway. Okay, guys, so that's it for this haul. Catch me in the next video where you see me putting all this together. Okay, thank you all so much for watching. And I just did it to let you guys know that you can start up your place on a low budget. So stay tuned for the next video and see how this balcony is gonna look like. Very calm, charming vibe with light. Trust me. Thank you all so much and see you guys. I think this is my first time talking here. I'm gonna try to do a home tour, like apartment tour. I have a very cute little apartment. I wanna try to do it. I don't know if I'm done with it. I'm not even done with it because I'm not here. I'm in Africa most of the time now. But I'm gonna shoot that video and stuff. Other than that, you will not see me talking that much. I just want my wife to talk for myself because I have a talk show channel that I talk too much on there. So this other place, I just want you guys to, you know, enjoy my work and stuff. But anyway, thank you all so much and see you in the next video. I love you, but God love you the most. Bye.